Now, moving on to the next song, this is something written by none other than our leader, Mr. Anthony Luxine.